My name is Catherine Nyambura from Dandenion, Kenya, a grassroots organization based in Nakuru, working with young people, girls, and women to ensure access to information and services on sexual and reproductive health and rights. We work to ensure, first of all, sexuality education to adolescent girls and boys in school. We have a program called I Choose My Life, in which more than 600 girls and boys access sexuality education to ensure they can make informed choices about their bodies and health. We have also worked with other partners to enable girls across Nakuru to access menstrual products. The project was called Freedom for Girls, and we are partnering majorly with the Rotary Club of Nakuru, through which we would access sanitary towels and we will distribute to girls who are in need. Priority was given to girls who are in our I Choose My Life program, and through this we were able to enable 1,000 girls to access sanitary towels for a period of 1 year, including other undergarments. We were also able to ensure 3,000 girls access information on menstrual hygiene and sexuality and reproductive health information. We now are looking at partnering with students in universities to put up collection centers where university students can donate sanitary towels, and we in turn can distribute to needy girls who are in our program. We recognize the need for menstrual products for girls because for some girls during menstruation, it means missing school, it means a difficult time in terms of their self-esteem. We cannot speak of gender equality if girls cannot stay in class for the same length of time as their boy counterparts. We cannot speak of sustainable development if we are leaving girls behind in terms of providing basic facilities, and these basic facilities, which are important to their performances in classes. I was able to complete my secondary school in education because people donated to me sanitary towels, and this ensured I was the best girl in my school. I therefore call on all women and girls across the world to support each other and organizations and governments to invest seriously in the health of women and girls, and that includes their menstrual hygiene, that includes menstrual health, because women's health is because menstruation is part of women's health. I am happy to have recorded this video, for which I hope you will support our Freedom for Girls project and you will support our UPAD initiative. Thank you very much.